In the past 7 days, we've
when I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I haver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's havering to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door.
But I'm watching, I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home, oh, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you. And if I broke, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's going over you. But
all right, state your name and power.
I am the Waffler. With my griddle of justice, I bash the enemy in the head, or I burn them like so.
Next.
Hi, I am Pencilhead.
And I am son of Pencilhead.
We erase crime.
Two generations of...
Right.
Yes, thank you.
I'd say there's potential.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Hey, mate.
This is an Elite Gaming production.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to this round 5 game and a huge game we've got here. Brisbane looking in good form, and Carlton after a big, huge loss. So we're joined by Cooper and Lockie. And how are we, boys?
Yeah, good. Yourself, mate?
Yeah, pretty good. And you there, Lock?
Yeah, not too bad, thanks, mate.
Yeah, very good. Now, it's good to have Lockie on for the first time and get to know you as well tonight. And hopefully we're in for a ripper of a game, boys.
Yeah, happy to be here. Definitely keen to watch this game. Haven't played either yet, so excited to see what goes on tonight.
Yep, for sure. And I know Cooper had a huge loss to Jaden, but got pelted away, and he's got another away game, so he'd be looking to bounce back as well tonight.
Gabba, perfect weather here in Brisbane.
So just a quick one, boys. Today, what do you reckon? Who's going to win, and by how much?
Providing special comments for today's game is Gary Lyon.
I think Brisbane will win.
Thanks for having me tonight.
Yeah, I reckon, Bob, you know what, I'll go with Carlton. They're the underdogs from pretty much everyone, but I'll back them. Big game tonight, so.
Yeah, no, I'll back the boys.
Yes. I've got a sneaky feeling Brisbane defense is Brisbane's defense is pretty good. Like, I don't know why. Mitchie's done something, like, tactical-wise, and so good.
Something unreal, and here we go. I think you'll just unfortunately have to watch the stream there, Lock, but... here we are inside 50, and good little punch there by Andrews. And here's that defence you were talking about just then, Cooper.
Yeah, pretty good.
So Brisbane looking good, and that's a huge handball straight to Buddy, who handballs to Charlie.
Oh, Dusty. Oh, oh, he's hit the post.
Good little shrug there, but not able to get the goal.
Oh, he's the warrior of the league at the moment, Big Charlie.
Oh, he is. He's been unbelievable. He's sitting right on top of the Coleman there, very comfortably too. And I guess this is what Carlton have got to do early. They've got to try and control the footy a little bit. Because as we know, Brisbane, look at that defence. Their defence is very good.
I think they got one extra. They're one extra on the wing every time.
Yeah, the wing just there we go. Back. There it is there. And Gresham, he's been lively as well.
Oh. To Cripps.
Good tackle.
Cripps handles though.
I'm sure Mitchie's pretty nervous right now. He said he was a little nervous. And here's Charlie. Here he is, the man himself.
Has he got the distance?
Yeah, that's a pretty good kick in there. And
nice
Buddy,
straight.
He's going to chip around. Oh! Very close. Lockie Weller, he's pretty good down back there. Speed is very good. And he knew he's going to play on. I think Mitchie thought he knew he was going to play on too. So surely he will go in and kick this, and he does. So Lions with the first goal. Very costly. Who's the ruck? Is it Witts?
Yeah, Witts.
I think it's Witts, yep.
Oh,
he put it with a little handball forward. And Buddy.
Nah.
Oh.
He's signing himself. Oh.
A lot of people think he's pretty overrated, but he's I think he's still pretty good in the game. That's a huge that's a huge tackle.
Had time. Just had running. I think they get something out there. Oh,
they've got the numbers.
Kick it.
Oh,
he got it. He gets first goal. Daniel gets it.
He's not happy.
It's
Mitchie.
Nice for the Blues.
There we go. So he's putting the extra down in defence now. So good call. good call. And here it is. It's going to help out here, Andrews, and touch behind. So. This is what we wanted, though. We wanted a close contest. And there's that spare. He's got another one overlap here. And he's going to go to a
base. It's a good early fight.
Yeah, no, it's great. By Carlton.
And the camera goes.
There he is to Charlie.
What? That's good. That's good play right there from Blues.
That is very good. Oh, great little handball. They're on here. If they can handball over, kick over.
And I think it's a goal here.
Yep.
It is. Fisher.
That's huge.
Nice.
So basically all square here. Oh, turnover.
Let's get paid deliberate. Oh, nice. No,
not quite. Try to keep it in. The Lions do.
Nice deliberate.
Oh, that's surely. Oh, no. Oh. Deliberate. Any day. Good little tap there by Hipwood. And they're going to go inside 50. The Lions, they've got numbers. But, that's a bit stiff. But he's going to go back here. Rough. And he's just miss it. I think he can take some time, I think, with the set shots.
Yeah.
Oh, could have nearly been a turnover. That's another throwing the ball.
I've asked Mitch before this, and he had 2 free kicks, just like that.
Just like that, yeah. Like, yep.
I don't know why.
Umpire's got the whistle out today.
Yeah, he does. He's calling it quick. I don't know if you boys heard, but I played my game with Jaden the other day. It was my host, and I reckon I lost connection like 10 times.
Shit, yeah, server's a bit dodgy.
It was so dodgy, and 3 or 4 goals he kicked when it was lost my connection. Like, it was pretty bad, but... Oh, who's this?
Yeah, no, apparently the servers were very bad last night. That's we're in the other... Very bad.
Yeah, horrible.
They were just all complaining.
Yeah. How's that other comp going?
Oh, it's fine, all right. Yeah.
Not too bad.
Lockie, what do you think about it?
Yeah, it's not too bad.
We won't say too much on the stream, eh?
Yeah.
I got kicked out for a second time.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, I noticed that. I thought you were in. And
I was in. I was in, and then I was out. And I was in, and now I'm out again. So.
Gridley doesn't like it.
I don't think it's Gridley. I think it's someone else, but we'll leave it at that.
Oh.
So, Brisbane inside 50 here. And, Cool.
Yeah.
And see, Carlton's holding up here. And they got one over. Surely this will be a goal. And it is. Gresham.
Tap.
Oh, he's got a run here. Stephen Hill, I think he is.
Yeah, they're right here.
He's pretty quick. Good little kick over. And Devin Smith, he'll play on. He'll go to Charlie. And Charlie, he's going to play on. He'll goal this. Yep. And that just adds to his tally. Is that the... Hey?
Yeah. We're going to... I think danger signs are off the Carlton now.
Oh, they've got to.
Cameron's off to a fly. Is it second or third or something like that?
Yeah, I think something like that, yeah.
Yeah.
And he's his defence.
Third player.
He's his defence, but it might. No. Very good.
It was a very dodgy bounce, but recovered.
Recovered. They've got an elite back line. They've got Rampy, Andrews, that's huge. And they've got, I think Bertrand's actually been pretty good too. Here he is, Andrews, kicks outside to the sort of centre of the ground, and that's a great mark. He's going to play on.
Cripps.
Oh.
Jones, oh jeez. So good. Oh, it could work out though. Wow.
Oh. Could have been nearly high, I reckon. Hipwood's been pretty good in the ruck.
Oh.
Oh. That's a huge handball. And they've got one.
Yeah, I think it's had much.
Yeah, no. Here's Charlie. Look at that run.
Oh. On their side has a pace. Oh.
And guess who? Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I know he doesn't like it. I'll take that.
That's a win for Carlton. They could keep it in here.
Yeah, not a bad result.
Yeah. Yeah,
definitely.
Yeah.
Oh, out of bounds on the full. So
Lockie, what did you think about the game last night? It's a pretty good game, mate.
Oh, it was huge. I was up and about, out of the chair for a bit.
Was that, did you two play, did you?
Yeah.
That's just a coincidence that you, yeah, that I've got you two on the stream. I didn't even realise that. But Cooper, you won by, was it a point, wasn't it?
A point.
Oh, I would have been fuming, Locke.
Yeah, sure was, mate. Especially being
he was
off
like three goals.
Hurt more, yeah.
Oh no, yeah. Far out.
Oh, that's all right, though.
I'll take the I'll take my forfeit win. So
yeah. The round four ladder will be out tonight as well, and we're trying to get the ladders out as quick as possible. Here's a goal here. But the Freo guy, not the Freo guy, the Port guy, Stephen, he can only play on the weekends at the moment. So.
Yeah.
Good one on the wing.
Brisbane are just
sort of
no chances. Oh, it's another goal. Oh, no, it's not. Oh,
that's a huge tackle. And he's got it. Yep. Very good. Good stuff. Simkin, he's been.
Brisbane are running away
now. Yeah. Getting ugly now. Carlton, they've got to kick the next to be any chance. And they've got a man free, so. Who's this? Good little.
Motlop.
Good
kick. Oh.
Oh, this could be a goal. That's pretty big. That's something.
Yeah, it is.
Now, I've just had some inside information from my friends down at Geelong and St Kilda. And they believe that their game should be broadcasted live to the viewers, as it is quite the game.
Ooh, look out. Who's this?
So it's Jack and Cade. Cade so gets a little lippy sometimes.
What,
so.
Tonight?
No, they're not playing. Just at some point. Yet, but for the future, yeah.
For the future, they're requesting a stream. Yeah, well, I think it can definitely happen, for sure.
I think it'd be even better getting them involved in the chat. Actually,
yeah, well,
probably best not.
We try and get, okay, like, some other, you know, we've obviously got you on tonight. We haven't had a chat with you yet, yeah. So we'd like to get, you know, and once upon a time we hadn't spoken to Cooper, and now, you know, isn't that right, yeah. Cooper?
Yeah.
Well, Jack from Geelong still recovering off his broken controller.
Oh, no.
Against Mitch.
Oh, Brisbane. No. Oh. I'm recovering from my loss as well, actually. I may or may not have had a broken controller too, so, but I didn't tell anyone. I lost by 2 points to Melbourne, and I was pretty fuming, actually. Oh.
Oh, yeah, it's a horrible feeling.
Trust me.
Was that against Nathan?
Hey. Yeah, Nathan, yeah. I was up probably most of the game, and then I end up losing by 2 points. Oh. And
I can relate, but yeah. I had to keep my controller safe. It's my only one.
Yeah, well, I lucky had a other backup, but they're bloody not cheap. Especially these PS5 ones.
Yeah. I still can't secure one. I follow the Twitter account that says when the consoles are out, and I just can't get one every time. It's always sold out by the time I get there.
Yeah, well, I was pretty lucky. I got one when it first came, like, I got in the first pre-order, so.
Oh, the first one, yeah.
I got mine the actual release date, which was pretty lucky, so.
Yeah, it's impossible now.
Yeah, there was someone actually selling one on Facebook in where I live, and it was like, they were trying to sell it for $1,500.
Yeah, I've seen that everywhere,
yeah.
Yeah. Here's Charlie. Try to rip you off, but...
Charlie?
Oh, here he goes.
Oh. Oh, buddy's stolen his goal. What are you thinking? Someone just commented...
A couple now for Buddy.
Jaden just commented, how many from Charlie? I reckon... Maybe three. Maybe. Oh, it's, here we go. He's going to be lined up for four, I reckon, here. There we go. Mitch has probably heard us, and he's, I reckon that's number four, possibly.
Yeah, he's dominating the comments. He's going to shoot up now.
Yeah, very good.
It's going to be hard to catch.
I think the game's over, boys. I don't know. I think the game's over. I don't think they'll come back.
Nah. Just getting everything.
Quite, it's stretching out a bit now.
Just a bit too good.
Yeah. Who do you think's probably the best team in the comp at the moment? Like, if you had to pick one team.
Probably would have to pick. I don't know. It's pretty hard because we haven't seen too many. Maybe Essendon.
Essendon are pretty sharp. I've noticed
that.
They're very good.
They
won
the
comp
last
1v1.
So.
They won the 1v1.
So they're the only premiers so far. So against
it's gonna be big.
I did lose that in the end.
Snash will be a good season. I think it's a very, very tight season.
It's going to be a very tight. Everyone's quite close. Top four, yeah. I reckon. Top four is going to be real tight.
Oh, yeah, top four is going to be huge. I've got, obviously, the Dogs and the Dons. They're quite sharp. And then you've got the Cats, Tigers, obviously the Lions, Eagles, like, Port even. Everyone's pretty sharp.
Yeah. It's going to be it'll come down to nearly every game. It'll come down to percentage as well, so.
Yeah, and you got to take advantage of those away games, I guess. You got to try and get as close as you can if you can't even win.
Yeah. And if you can win by a point, then.
Yeah.
You know. I think it comes down to those away games. Who can win those away games?
Oh, definitely, yeah.
Oh, touch behind by Charlie. He's trying to get another goal.
Nearly got another one there.
Yeah. But a good group of lads we've got in this comp, which is really good. Our other 1v1, so... I don't think you weren't in our 2v2 lot.
Nah, but
glad you didn't.
My mates Jack and Cade were.
They probably gave you a bit of insight on what happened. But
I've heard some of the behind the scenes.
Yes, and so we ended up closing it up because it just sort of got out of control, which is a shame. But we'll do another one at one stage, but. Because it's good fun, you know, playing with another teammate. It's a completely different game. But...
Yeah, it is. Way different.
Definitely.
Cooper, you're not a fan, are you?
No.
Unless you were really with someone.
It was good. Like, it was just like, we kept losing those close games, and I was, like, frustrated. Like, I threw my controller one stage because we lost up by like 40 points at 3-4 time, and then they just came back and scored 7 goals. It was like, serious?
Yeah.
And it was like the first game of the season too. And I was like, Jesus. Yeah,
not a good.
So.
Yeah.
But as a first timer of the 1v1 comp, I think the trade period in the draft was just so smooth, so easy. Easy to get through.
Yeah, well, it's probably one of our smoothest ones we've had, actually.
Yeah, not many arguments this one.
I heard there was a very interesting trade draft the other night.
Yeah.
I heard.
I sort of stuffed up because I traded the same player twice.
Oh no!
There's so much confusion.
Yeah, there would have been.
There's so much confusion.
What did you guys have? A lot of arguments for picks and stuff.
Oh, yeah, I had pretty good picks. Yeah, I had pretty good picks. I had like 7, 10, 17. They were pretty good, so.
What did you end up picking? Who'd you pick up? Who were the teams to choose?
I think it was Gold Coast. Wasn't it Gold Coast on Freo?
And Gold Adelaide. Fourth on Freo, Adelaide, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
So, obviously, you know, we're number one, Big Nat 5. That was pretty.
Oh, wait. Did you get pick? That? Was that you? Pick one.
No, right. I was pick one, no.
Good kick by Buddy.
What was your first pick?
I was 11. And
what did you pick up first? Did you pick...
My first pick at 11, I think I did all right. Let me find it again.
Here he is.
I took Talia at 11. I needed that fullback. So.
Oh, he's kicked another.
Big Charlie, the man of the hour. He's slotted. Oh. That's perfect.
He's kicked another though.
But I took Dave Mundy at pick 34, so I was pretty proud of myself getting him down.
Yeah, I remember. Yeah, he went so late.
Yeah, I caught him early as well.
Here we go. He's gonna kick another.
Vince kicked 6 or 7.
Yep.
We're only halfway through the fourth as well.
He can kick. He could kick another three easily. Look how many goals they've kicked in this quarter. They've had a huge.
Yeah, the last quarter. 10's not looking pretty.
No. He's just got to hold up here. It's going to hurt his percentage otherwise.
Yeah, this is vital. This last like 10 minutes of the last quarter. You know, you're not really wanting to be there, but you got to do what you can.
Do you boys think top 8 or
Carlton? Well, I mean,
yeah.
That first quarter, I honestly didn't mind that first quarter.
Yeah, they showed some good signs, but I think they might just push out. I don't know. It depends. I think
it's pretty hard losses.
Yeah,
I'm
trying to think how many games they've won.
Charlie again.
That's 8, I reckon.
I think the one St Kilda. I think. Yeah, it's St Kilda. And that's the only game they've won.
Trying to think. They've won two.
Oh, 1-2.
Yeah, as of round three, because that's the latest ladder, the other one will be put up tonight. But they were 2-1, so they must have bet St Kilda on someone else. Oh, buddy, he's kicked a few too.
Oh,
he's kicked that one. So
very nice timing tonight from Brisbane. Mitch and his set shots, he's nailed him tonight, I reckon.
Yeah,
and that's been pretty huge. 8-7. Yeah, a lot.
He's done really well.
Spare man again.
Just quietly, he's done a lot of practice for that. He's done real good actually tonight. He's gonna keep going. He doesn't want to stop. He's gonna go for more. He's waiting for Charlie. Look at that. That is sensational. That's so cheeky. He was trying to go.
Now I don't know if I should be asking this question, but the Brownlow votes haven't been released yet. I wonder if Charlie would be polling well with all these goals.
Oh,
that's actually true.
You'd think so.
I think it might be a bit of a smoky. Not many. It's known as the midfielder's medal, and if Charlie can pull it through, that'd be massive. Coleman, at this rate of Coleman, if he could pull a Brownlow through as well, that'd be insane.
Yeah, that'd be huge. Well, I think Jaden will let us know shortly on how it's going. Maybe he might drop a hint, but we'll have to wait and see at the end of the season. And so far, you know, obviously we've played 4 rounds. It's hard to keep an eye on everyone, but
yeah,
out of the stream
haven't
matches,
we played 5?
Oh, this is round five now, yeah. Oh, hang on. I'm getting confused. Is this round... No, this is round five, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, this is five, yeah.
Yeah, this is five, so...
Last. Charlie, don't tell me.
He's kicked another.
No, I'm a little bit delayed here, but...
That's nine. That's eight or nine, I think.
Yeah, that's massive. These last quarters, he's kicked... What?
He's going to go for another one. He's looking for him. Here he is. Oh, he was looking for him. Oh... I think you might have run out of time there. There you go. So that's it. They've beaten by 101.
Charlie to be the man to make it the triple digit win. Who else, to be honest?
Yeah. I reckon he's kicked nine. Let's see.
That's massive.
Yeah, it's 9 or 8, I think.
Waiting for it. Loading. Here we go. Come on, Mitchie, show us. Come on. One hit out to 30. Hit
out. Yeah.
Far out. He's making us wait. Here he is. Yeah. Oh, he only kicked six. It seemed like a lot more than that.
Buddy stole the show.
He got 15 disposals though.
Yeah.
It kind of.
That's not bad.
Felt more than that, but.
That last quarter, I thought he was just going to skyrocket. Yeah, but Josh Kelly, I reckon, flew under the radar. 19 touches. That's not bad, even though it's in a loss.
Yeah, no, that's pretty good.
Yeah, no, it was a good win for Brisbane.
Yeah, nice percentage booster there. Not that that really matters for his percentage at the moment. I'm sure that'd be through the roof anyway.
Yeah, well, I'll put the ladder up very shortly and for the end of round four. And some teams are looking pretty good with their percentage. As we play the Lions... song there, and yeah, Kelly, he's flown under the radar, as you said. 19 disposals, that's pretty big.
Yeah, that is quite huge.
We might actually we might get Mitch on just for a quick talk here, get him to join the call.
Yeah, I don't mind that.
Here he is. Mitchie.
Gentlemen.
How are you?
Geez, mate, I'm much better than that first quarter. Tell you what.
It was pretty close, hey?
Mate, there is more sweat on me than the aquarium at the moment. I was so nervous.
And us just looking at the game, we thought Charlie kicked more than six, but... pretty good by Charlie and Franklin, the great duo there.
After the first quarter, I was trying to get it into his hands at all costs.
Well,
make a huge effort, Josh Kelly away.
Hey?
Josh Kelly away, huge effort.
19 touches. Flew under the radar a little bit there.
Mate, I was listening to the commentary and I loved it.
And it's good to get Lockie in and get him involved in the comp, and for a first timer, done a pretty good job, I reckon.
Yeah, it was good to be here. Had good fun.
You're a legend, mate. You'll be on here many more times.
Thanks, mate. Appreciate it. But just before we head off, I got a question. Question for the Lions coach.
Go on, mate.
More of a statement, but a bit of a question. So obviously, Buddy and Charlie combining for 13. That's huge. So just how's that looking for you? Having those two in the forward line, combining for 13. That's massive.
Yeah, the message is pretty clear. Just get out of their way. But with Buddy and Charlie, they're incredible. I think we're going to be very huge if we can keep this going.
Oh, 100%, yeah.
And big Harith Andrews, I think he proved that he's the best defender in the comp. Any thoughts on that?
Very solid down back today, I agree.
Mitchy, full congratulations, man, on the win. That was a good win. But I got a question with the tactics. What's
Oh, here we go.
Because I played a few games with you, mate, and there's always a spare man back. Is that a tactic play right there, or was that?
Well, mate, we do seem to play a lot, don't we?
I
thought when the heat's on early, you need to get one back just to settle down a bit. But I think I've got to just try and think of some other tactic because people will find that out very quickly.
Nah, it works. It definitely works, though. No, it's very smart.
I appreciate it, boys. Thanks for having me on.
Very good. And we'll, as I said to the boys, we'll be getting the round four ladder on very shortly tonight. And trying to think how many games left we've got for round five.
Or they wouldn't, what, two, three, maybe?
Yeah, not many.
Yeah, getting through quite quickly, which is always good.
Yeah.
Very good.
For sure.
Well, good game, Mitch, and we'll catch you. And we'll catch you boys later, and thanks for coming on, Cooper and Locke, and we'll
have
another chat another time.
Thanks
boys.
All right, boys. See ya.
See you.
But when?
This is an Elite Gaming production.